He is an American professional basketball player for the Los Angeles Lakers of the National Basketball Association. He was selected 18th overall by the Washington Wizards in the 2008 NBA draft. He is also cousin with former NFL defensive end Jerron Gilbert. Her name is Giselle Ramirez, and she is a former real estate agent who sold Maggie his house. The two have been together since 2015. Mother Pamela is an American retired professional women's basketball player and assistant coach. Father George is a retired American basketball player. Sister Imani Stafford Imani Stafford is an American professional basketball player for the Atlanta Dream. Daughter Genevieve He was the starting central for the University of Nevada. He is two-time NBA champion. Sister Tiffany He has a net worth of $15 million. He was born in Flint, Michigan, and attended two high schools in Michigan, Detroit Country Day School and Providence Christian, before transferring to Hales High School in Chicago. According to Hales coach Gray London, his natural position in college was ideally small forward, and he could play both forward sports. His mother, 6 feet 3 inch, Pamela, was a University of Southern California standout. Besides playing in France, Italy and Brazil, her mother was drafted in 1997 WNBA draft by the Sacramento Monarchs. Her mother won an Olympic gold medal in 1984. His younger sister, Imani, also played in WNBA for the Atlanta Dream. His mother, with a degree in economics, balanced her international basketball career with raising both children. He became a full-time vegan in summer of 2017. He won consecutive titles with the Golden State Warrior in 2017 and 2018 before signing with the Lakers. They had followed two Michigan State Championships at Northern Flint High School. He is the first son of WNBA player to ever play in NBA. When you rise. In 2013, it was announced that he would be starring in his own reality show, Mom's Got Game, with his mother. He played under coach George Karl for the Denver. He had dabbled with the diet for a few years, using it before each season to lose weight. He is also a record producer under the moniker. He has a studio Inglewood and released his self-titled debut album in 2018. In 2020, he co-produced Available with the Pooh and Sasa on Justin Bieber's record Changes. In 2013, he started Juglife Foundation, an organization that brings awareness of drinking water and hydration. He has hosted celebrity softball games involving his NBA colleagues. He has partnered with the Hope for Kids International in building wells in the Uganda. NBA center selected 18th overall by the Washington Wizards in 2008. He competed in the 2011 NBA Slam Dunk contest, where he finished second to Blake. He won an NBA championship as a member of Golden State Warriors in 2017-18. He received an invite to US men's national basketball team's mini camp in 2009 and again in 2010. In 2013, it was announced that he would be starring in his own reality television show. He attended the University of Nevada before left for the MBA after his sophomore years. Career highlights and awards: 2 NBA championship 2017-18. His father, 6'10", was a 1985 draft second round selection by the Portland Trail Blazers, though he did not play for the team. He is in Los Angeles Lakers from 2018 to present.